what are we waiting for?
We're not walking in there until you promise to play nice.
Are you serious?
Repeat after me. Don't fuck with the mayor.
Look, sweetie, I'll fuck with whoever I want to fuck with. I mean, who does this guy think he is?
Viola, is this the kid you were talking about?
Bert fucking Reynolds?
Who else could keep this town running? Besides, I love my constituents.
Sir, I'm a huge fan.
Excuse me. Viola says the Saints are the new game in town. If that's the case, I want in.
Yeah, great. What do you need?
I got a zombie problem that I want...
Wait, a what problem?
Zombies.
You mean metaphorically, the celebrity-obsessed media-drugged masses, yes?
This ain't Los Angeles.
I'll tell you about it later.
You knew about this?
So what do you say, kid?
Undead cleanup ain't exactly in our wheelhouse, but we'll give it a whirl. Aren't you worried about pissing off Stag?
You're acting like I never had to outsmart a paramilitary organization before. Call me when it's done.
Oh my God, this guy's fucking awesome.
Stop being a fanboy.
Maybe I should have thought about this a little more.
It's too late now. You don't back out after agreeing to something with the mayor.
That's right. Bert's counting on me.
What's the plan here?
I'm gonna run around wearing a gas mask and kill some fucking zombies.
But for killing these zombies, what's the plan for that?
Use bullets?
And Stag. There are three containers leaking the virus into the air. They'll have to be submerged in water to be neutralized. Think you can handle that?
I picked up something from Stag that can do the job.
Move! That was easier than I thought. Hey, Viola, how you doing?
Help me! They're everywhere!
Don't panic, I'm coming. Splitting up wasn't a good idea.
Well, I was going to say thanks. Can you even kill something that's dead?
Anything that's not moving is dead enough for me.
How scientific.
Zombie invasion?
No! I would never thought of manufacturing zombie gas. The Morningstar could have made a killing.
Diocese's moving. How come Lorraine never got control of the mayor's office?
Too much politics. Besides, he wasn't about to go up against Mayor Reynolds.
Yeah, I didn't think he was that smart. Feeling so hot.
Let me check it. Shit. The hose on your mask is damaged. There's a rim job close by. Maybe I can fix it there.
We better be getting on that.
Got it.
About.
I keep getting pieces of these things on me.
Yeah, I'm sure some people are into that sort of thing.
How are you so calm about this?
It's just zombies, man. They pretty much all the same.
Lucky you've ever dealt with a zombie before.
Well, there was Lynn back in Stillwater.
What?
Kind of a long story. Too long at this. Just a few to go, Mayor.
Good. You get this done and you can count on the Steelport Municipality to back the Saints. SWAT teams, favors from the police chief, a little help from me personally, whatever you need, you'll get.
I'll let you know when it's all good, sir.
I think we can utilize this virus to fight our enemies. All we need is a sample before you destroy it all.
Oleg, you want me to double-cross the bandit?
I'm saying the Saints could create zombies to fight with us, overwhelming our enemies with a tide of flesh.
You mean... I mean, that's like... holy fucking shit! Drive this out of here on the truck.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Good enough.
Commander, what the hell are you doing?
There have been some complications, Senator.
Complications? Don't talk to me about complications. I want results.
You want results? Then authorize the use of the Daedalus.
Congress got on board. Homeland Security would never allow it. This is out of control. I am coming to Steelport.
Zombies and Monica Hughes?
Thank you. I don't want you to fight Killman.
The fuck you say?
This is between me and him.
I think he kind of involved me when he framed the Saints for attacking Stillwater.
I'm a Saint now. Let me handle this for you.
You have a lot of ring rust, man.
I've been praying for redemption. I won't let this chance slip me by.
Okay, man. You got it.
Thank you.
Anything I can do to help you get ready?
There's only one thing I need. Meet me at the Three Count Casino.
See you there.
With zombie. In every meal with a red cup. I got haters. Wishing them the best luck. While I take a picking from the best lucks. May and may say it's really gotta catch up. Chicken to the pickle while they picking at my bread crumbs. But what they throwing a fit for? Only party in their life is a shit show. When I don't party, my idea is to get dough. Music is my money and my favorite kid is shit foe. Me and G-Eazy and Mikey might be at the spot where the hot dykes be. Most likely, we gon' be tardy. You ain't in a hurry, but your life is a party.
Grab the iPhone and hit a fam and come through with a gram with that Oaks or them.
I only wanna get twisted. My life is so hard.
Damn it, kicks fresh clothes that look cool. All we ever do is kick it, bro.
Give it up for Six John, who's worked with great artists such as Neo.
Okay, so why are we here?
Losing his mask is the ultimate shame a luchador can feel. I can't steal it back. I need to earn it.
All right, how do we do that?
We hurt a lot of people.
So what are we doing here?
We tear this place apart until someone who knows where my mask is shows.
You looking for someone in particular?
This is close enough.
All right, then we should start fucking this place up. What can I say? It's a gift.
Casino manager.
That guy? I'm sure he'll beg to tell you everything.
Oh, God. What are you doing in my casino?
Where is Killbane keeping my mask?
Okay. Jeez, it's gotta be in the vault, behind the teller cages.
Why did you wait this long to go after your mask?
You broke my spirit. I didn't think I was worthy enough to get it back.
What changed your mind?
Meeting the Saints. Here it is.
Are you sure this is the right one?
I know every curve, every color, every mark on this mask.
Then put it on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Angel de la Muerte is reborn!
Time we got our asses on the road.
Not yet. It's time to send Killbane a message. Start with those statues.
You know, when you said you couldn't steal it, I didn't think this is what you had in mind.
Kill yourself now and seek control.
Need cover!
Y'all just fighting for second place!
Good.
Motherfuckers and call it a day.
Tonight's been a great night, and it's not slowing up, Bobby.
An incredible night, Zach. And now, it's time for the main event.
I can't wait. Let's do it. There he is, Bobby. Eddie Kilbane Pryor, the walking apocalypse himself. You can't help but wonder how the Stillwater Butcher can't compete.
I'll tell you, Zach, this psycho is a complete whack job. You know, when he came out of the womb, this guy literally choked out the doctor with his own umbilical cord. He's that fucking sick.
I'll be ringside keeping luchadors off your ass while you finish Kilbane. Good luck, man.
Well, there it is, Bobby. The Saints receiving no love here.
Not at all. It is raining hate down where they are, and of course it is. After what their capo did to Stillwater, they're lucky the fans aren't knifing them on their way to the ring. Wait, oh my God, look at that. It's Angel De La Muerte.
Angel De La Muerte, the second half of a Pale Riders, sometimes regarded as the herald of a walking apocalypse. The youngest wrestler to ever win the Super K-Cup is here in the Steel Court Arena.
History is writing itself tonight, Zach. After his questionable loss to Kilbane years ago, Angel dropped off the face of the earth. If you're a fan of Murder Brawl, this is shaping up to be the best night of your life.
Let's fuck some shit up.
All right, here we go. And here's the Butcher of Stillwater, swaggering in. And speaking of surprises, here comes the Luchadors in force.
The Butcher getting some help from the fans. This has just turned into a lumberjack match from hell.
All right, Bobby, you know, this is a classic matchup. Speed versus power, youth versus age, brains versus brawn.
Well, you know, the fact that these two are tag team partners really adds another layer to the whole dimension. They train together. They know what to expect. One wrong move can end the entire match, and you gotta wonder if Angel is gonna be able to keep his cool.
You know, you're right, Bobby. The last time these two fought, Angel lost his mask to Kilbane, the greatest mark of shame in the lucha libre world. It's been years that had to be eating away at him.
And that's exactly the weakness that Kilbane will be able to capitalize on to win. Oh my God, no, Angel is out of the ring.
I can't believe this, Bobby. This is punishing to watch. The Luchadors are manhandling Angel.
This is sick. He's getting kicked around like a sack full of dead puppies.
Oh, jeez. Wait, the Butcher of Stillwater is making his way towards Angel.
How much can one person be expected to... Oh my God, a chainsaw. What the f***?
Oh my God. The audience brought some paper bags, Bobby.
It is raining blood.
A fatal flaw in the Luchadors' plan, Bobby. They didn't account for the Murder Brawl chainsaw.
It was a desperate move for a desperate time, but it looks like the gamble has paid off.
Now this is what people came here to see. The Butcher of Stillwater on an unstoppable rampage.
Kilbane can't be happy to see this. How far that spray went.
Towel, please. Oh, my goodness. Look at the blood fly.
I could have had it.
You able to finish this, Angel?
I think I broke my leg. Get in there and kick that bastard's ass. I can hold off these jobbers.
Well, it looks like people are going to see the fight they paid for as the Butcher of Stillwater stands toe-to-toe with Kilbane.
Now, this is classic Saints tactics. Use someone to weaken up the opponent, then swoop on in for the...
I already beat your champion. Now, kneel before the walking apocalypse!
Bro, I'm going to fuck you up.
When I'm through with you,
this is it, folks. Two giants in the field of destruction facing off for our entertainment. Does it get any better than this?
No, it doesn't. Though only one of these two has the good sense to leave the violence in the ring. Let's all remember how the Stillwater pinned. Here comes the kill
speed. He dodged it. Here comes the reversal.
Look at the brutality from the Butcher.
I think you'd have to be naive to believe a giant like Kilbane hasn't thrown in a few punches here and there outside the ropes, Bobby.
Not like the punches being thrown in here tonight, Zach. both of our contenders seem to be out for blood. Killbane isn't bowing down to the Butcher anytime soon.
But this celebrity of the streets isn't making it easy on Killbane. There seems to be something more going on than two world-renowned titans wishing to settle who ruled. Oh, my God! And Killbane goes sailing out of the ring!
But wait, he's already heading back in.
Looks like the Stillwater Butcher isn't getting a moment's rest tonight.
That's right, Zach. There are no free rides against the walking apocalypse.
You betcha.
No matter who wins tonight, someone is going home with crushed dreams and internal bleeding. The crowd can't get enough of the carnage, and quite frankly, Zach, neither can I.
Oh, yeah.
Killbane winds up.
Another miss from Killbane.
The champion cannot be happy with that one, Zach.
That sound will stick with you.
Gross. There he goes.
Unbelievable.
All's fair in love and motor brawl.
Killbane's knocked out again.
And here come the luchadors in his place.
Murder Brawl is certainly giving the finest and blood-gushing, bone-mashing entertainment tonight, Bobby.
My heart goes out for the cleanup crew on this one, Zach.
That weapon can change the tide of a match.
Give it up while you can still talk. You won't even realize how insignificant.
Another kill switch.
Unbelievable! Another reversal!
This is incredible! The Killbane just can't connect with the kill switch.
Close-up?
Wait! I'll give you the secret of the Apocalypse. Just leave me my mask!
You want mercy? Tap out.
Holy sh! Killbane has tapped out!
The walking Apocalypse has let his arms be broken without submitting, but the Stillwater Butcher has done the impossible! Saints are still standing.
What a night, Zach. What a night.
Killbane, it's just a match.
It's my fucking reputation!
This is my city. I am its Caesar! And I get to fiddle while it burns.
my new ride.
Pierce, you heard anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce.
Oh, hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
No, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's... What's that?
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
What the hell is going on? We gotta get down there.
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
They ain't destroying my city. We'll kill every last one of them if we have to.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know when things are really bad.
Be ready.
Was first shocked and delighted by the stunning return of Kilbane's former tag team partner, Ángel de la Muerte. In the end, it was the Butcher of Stillwater who stole the show by dealing Kilbane a crushing and humiliating defeat. This may have been the final page of Kilbane's storied career, but with the return of Ángel and emergence of Butcher, Murder Brawl fans are too excited to care. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Fight Night news.
I ain't standing for this. All these fuckers gotta be put down.
I am nothing if not thorough.
Okay.
a gift.
No!